cooking time again. My recipe for today is beef nari. You can cook chicken nari or mutton curry. This meat I boil for few hours, almost 3 hours. This meat must become soft. And first, I saute this onions. And this is the masala or powder I use. And today is 14th day of Ramadan. And today is March 25. And today is Monday. And time check 4 p.m. It's already cooked this beef nari. But there is, when you want to eat this one, you put in plate one slice of this beef. And then you can put toppings, coriander leaves, and put some lemon juice, and put green chilies, slices of green chilies, and this is ginger. You put also slices of ginger, and this is very tasty with chapati or kubus or roti. And also this naan, but naan is similar to kubus. Naan, they use all-purpose flour instead of wheat flour. And they will mix also some baking soda, baking powder, salt, and some more. But I did not mix this naan. So bitter chapati I mixed for this one. So I will eat also chapati for today with this beef nari. This is toppings of beef nari. So this is beef nari with meat. I put toppings, coriander leaves, and then you can put also ginger like that. And if you want green chilies, you can put, but I don't like green chilies. And then you can put lemon, you can squeeze like that. Take out the seeds like that and like this. And then partner with chapati. It's very, very tasty. Chapati or naan. Frying pakora. This is first batch, second batch, and this is third batch. Ito na yung pakora. Masarap na ganito ang slice. Hindi kagaya yung parang slice ng French fries. Mas masarap ito. Ito na yung fruit chat. May guavas, may apples, bananas, strawberries. Then, nilagyan ng Nestle cream at saka fresh cow's milk. And then, little sugar. It's cooking now, chapati, roti, or kubus. It's newly repair our stove. Parang bago na rin. But this is very old. But alhamdulillah, naayos din. Sharbot, roopsa, fruit chat, and dates or tamar. Done cooking chapatis, 10 pieces roti or kubus, and pakora, and I have extra yesterday. This is cabbage curry. So 3 minutes left more, there is already open fasting for iftari.